Portia, two goals yesterday in Tanzania, in the win over Tanzania, in Dar es Salaam. Your feelings about being back in Manyana Manyana and the spirit of the girls in the camp?
First, I'd like to thank Safa and Sasol for giving us an opportunity to prepare ourselves. And we did it as a team. I was not gonna do it if I didn't have teammates. So we do it collectively, and we played well. I guess we deserve our victory.
I suppose a lot of people are waiting to see how Portia Modise will combine with Nokoma Flower when the time comes. But yesterday you got an opportunity to play with the Syrian boy, a friend. Your thoughts on how you fitted into the Manyana pattern after some time out?
I think I'm that easy player to adjust with any player that I'm playing with. It's not difficult for me to understand other players. So it was easy. Even I could play with Nuku, even I could play with Sana. For me, it will be easier because we've been training together since the camp started.